Chinese AI model just shake up the entire US market? Let me tell you what happened. On January 27, 2025, the stock market took a serious hit. Tech stocks dropped hard, and the biggest shock was that the Nvidia, a prominent player in the AI hardware sector, saw its stock crash by 17%. And that's a $590 billion loss in a market value. And it was because of an AI model called DeepSeek R1. Yes, you heard that right. A Chinese AI model just sent shockwaves through the industry, raising big concerns about China's growing AI dominance and what it means for companies like OpenAI, Google, and even Nvidia. So why is DeepSeek R1 such a big deal? Well, it's not just another AI model. It's a game changer. And with models like DeepSeek R1, DeepSeek V2, and DeepSeek Coder, and it's going head-to-head with the top players like OpenAI and Google, offering powerful AI at a fraction of the cost. But before we begin, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Do not forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated on the latest tech content from the Edureka's YouTube channel. Also, check out the Edureka's postgraduate program in Generative AI and ML, the link to which is given in the description box below. Here, I have added a screenshot for your reference, and this table compares the large language models based on their accuracy and calibration error. And among the models mentioned, DeepSeek R1 has the highest accuracy with 9.4%, outperforming O1 with 9.1%. Gemini Thinking with 6.2% and other models such as GPT-4o with 3.3% and Group 2 with 3.8%. Furthermore, DeepSeek R1 has the lowest calibration error with 81.8%, indicating improved confidence calibration over other models with errors greater than 88%. This demonstrates that DeepSeek R1 not only produces the most accurate results but also has a higher forecast reliability. And this benchmark graph will show the DeepSeek R1's expectational performance across a variety of evaluation tasks, solidifying its position as a top-tier LLM. Notably, DeepSeek R1 achieves the highest scores in AI-ME 2024 with 79.8%, Codeforces with 96.3%, Math500 with 97.3%, and MMLU with 90.8%, indicating superior reasoning, problem-solving, and coding skills. When compared to OpenAI's O1 models, and DeepSeek V3, DeepSeek R1 consistently outperforms or equals top models, particularly in domains requiring precise logical reasoning and mathematical skills. Furthermore, its high Swebench verified score is 49.2%, demonstrates its suitability for software engineering applications. And this finding supports DeepSeek R1's advancements in AI research, establishing it as a formidable competitor in the LLM space. First, let's talk about DeepSeek R1-0 and its successor DeepSeek R1. So let's break it down. In reinforcement learning, there are two main components, the agent and the environment. The agent interacts with the environment, and based on its actions, it receives rewards or penalties. The goal of the agent is to maximize these rewards by learning from its mistakes and improving over time. Now, let's talk about the DeepSeek R1-0. This model was a pioneering attempt to use reinforcement learning without supervised fine-tuning. And the idea was to let the model learn entirely through interaction with its environment without any pre-labeled data. However, this approach had some challenges. DeepSeek R1-0 faced two major issues. First is the poor readability. The model's outputs were often hard to understand. And next, the language mixing with Chinese. The model sometimes mixed languages, especially Chinese, which affected its performance in English tasks. And to address these issues, the team introduced DeepSeek R1. This new model not only solved the problems of readability and language mixing, but also achieved remarkable performance. In fact, DeepSeek R1 matched the accuracy of OpenAI's GPT-01 model, especially the OpenAI's 01217 model on reasoning tasks. That's a huge milestone. But that's not all. DeepSeek R1 is also 24 to 28 times cheaper to train compared to other state-of-the-art models. And this makes it not only highly effective but also cost-efficient, opening up new possibilities for research and applications. So, to recap, here we have. The DeepSeek R1-0 was an ambitious attempt to reinforcement learning without supervised fine-tuning, but it faced challenges with readability and language mixing. DeepSeek R1 addressed these issues, achieving top-tier accuracy and being significantly most cost-effective. Now, as far as GPT is concerned, ChatGPT combines unsupervised learning, supervised fine-tuning and RLHF, making it more aligned for text-based reasoning and safe AI interactions. Now, we will look at the model comparison. DeepSeek and GPT are both pushing the boundaries of what AI can do, but they take a very different approaches. So let's break it down. We asked the GPT-O1 model and DeepSeek R1 model to generate a Python code where a ball bounces inside a rotating triangle. Sounds cool, right? Well, let's check out the result. First up, here's what GPT-O1 came up with. It works, but the physics seems a bit off, and the movement isn't as smooth as you would expect. Not bad, but it's not quite there yet. Now, let's look at what DeepSeek R1 generated. Wow, this one looks way better, right? The ball's movement feels more natural and the rotation of the triangle is much smoother. The overall gameplay experience is just more polished. So, if we compare the two, DeepSeek R1 definitely outperformed GPT-O1 in this challenge. Of course, both models are impressive in their own ways, but when it comes to designing this specific game, DeepSeek R1 takes the win. Now, we will distinguish the differences in detail. So first, let's talk about the architecture. DeepSeek uses a mixture of experts' design. Think of it like a team of specialists. Only the relevant experts are activated for each task. So for example, DeepSeek V3 has 671 billion parameters, but only 37 billion are activated per token, making it super efficient. And on the other hand, GPT model uses a dense transformer architecture where all the parameters are active at once. GPT-4, for instance, has 175 billion parameters all working simultaneously. And this makes GPT powerful but also computationally expensive. Now, let's talk about cost and efficiency. DeepSeek is a game changer here. It was developed on the budget of just $5.5 million due to its efficient MoE design. And that's a fraction of what other models cost. GPT models like GPT-4 requires massive computational resources. Training GPT-4 cost over $100 billion, making it a heavyweight in terms of both performance and expense. And when it comes to performance, both models shine in different areas. DeepSeek is a powerhouse in tasks like coding, translation, and solving complex math problems. And in fact, DeepSeek R1 has been shown to match the performance of advanced systems from OpenAI and Google despite its smaller budget. GPT models like GPT-4 are known for their natural language understanding, creative writing and complex reasoning, and they are incredibly versatile and can handle a wide range of tasks with ease. Next, accessibility is another key difference. DeepSeek is an open source, meaning its code is available to the public, and this promotes transparency, collaboration and innovation within the AI community. GPT models, on the other hand, are primarily proprietary. While OpenAI has released some tools and models, many advanced versions are restricted and accessed through APIs. Finally, let's talk about the ethics and censorship. DeepSeek implements strict content moderation, especially for politically sensitive topics. This ensures compliance with regulatory standards, but can sometimes limit its responses. GPT models also have moderation mechanisms to prevent harmful outputs, but they strive to balance open access to information with ethical guidelines. Now, we will install the DeepSeek R1 and run a short demo on it. So let's see how the DeepSeek R1 model can be installed. First, let's open up our browser and head over to the olama.com. And once you're there, you will see a download button. So go ahead and click on that. Now, select Download for Windows to start the download. And keep in mind, it's a pretty big file, so it might take a minute to download. So let's give it some time. Once the download finishes, go to the download folder and find the installation file. Now here, double-click on the file to open the installation window. And you will see an install button. So simply click on that and Olama will start installing on your system. So once Olama is installed, let's head back to the Olama website. Now, click on the Models tab at the top of the page, and here, you will see a list of available models. And for this video, we are going to use the DeepSeek R1 model. So we will select the 1.5B model, but if you want, you can also choose the latest 7B model too. Now, once you have selected the model, you will find the installation command here. So go ahead and copy that command. Now, open your terminal on your Windows system and paste the command we copied earlier. So this is the command, and this command will start pulling the model. So depending on your internet speed, this might take a little time, so be patient. And that's it. Once the process is done, your DeepSeek R1 model will be all set up and ready to use on your system. Alright, now let's try out some commands here. So let's say hello. Okay, we got some response here. Now, let's ask it to tell something about himself. Alright, so it responded saying that I am DeepSeek R1, an AI assistant. Next, let's ask it to design a Python code to list all the files in a directory. So, as you can see, it has provided up the code we asked for. Great, right? So, what does all of this means for the future of AI? Well, AI is becoming more accessible. Like, for years, AI development was mostly controlled by big companies with massive budgets. But now, with open source models like DeepSeek R1, anyone, whether you have a small startup or you are an independent developer or a student, you can build AI solutions without paying huge API fees. This means faster adoption and innovation worldwide. Next, the global AI race is heating up. The AI race between the United States and China is getting even more competitive. While the United States tries to limit AI chip exports, China is finding ways to keep up. No matter which side you support, one thing is clear. AI is evolving rapidly and staying informed is more important than ever. Next, AI is becoming more sustainable. Training AI models consume massive amounts of energy. But with advancements in optimization, we are seeing a shift towards more efficient and eco-friendly AI. This means lower CO2 emissions and a reduced environmental impact, something that was once a major concern in AI development. Next, career opportunities are growing. And if you're a developer, AI engineer, or a data scientist, this is your moment. Companies will need skilled professionals to build and deploy AI solutions at a faster pace than ever. So if you have been thinking about getting into AI, now is the time to start. Well, DeepSeek is making big moves, but can it really compete with OpenAI in long run? Which one do you think will dominate the future of AI? So let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And with this, we have come to the end of this video on DeepSeek versus OpenAI. And if you enjoyed listening to it, please be kind enough to like it, and you can comment on any of your doubts and queries. We will reply to them at the earliest. Do look up for more videos and playlists and subscribe to the Edureka's YouTube channel to learn more. Thank you and happy learning.